What is intermittent fasting? Intermittent fasting is when you don't eat for at least 16 hours and eat only during 8 hours of the day. And did you know that in nature, all animals kind of do this? For example, I live in a village and there are cows on the road, and I always collect banana skins or papaya skins because the cows love them. But if I happen to give it to them in the evening after sunset, they don't eat. You know, even Jain religion talks about not eating after sunset. So we shouldn't really eat all day, and that's only because when we stop eating, our body gets a rest from digestion and can take charge of healing. And healing takes place especially when we're not eating and we're asleep, right? And we know this. Our body tells us when we have fever, it says, I need rest and I don't want to eat. So whenever we want to heal, we should eat less and rest more. And actually not eating all through the day gives our digestive system time to rest. So intermittent fasting is nothing but nature's way of eating only during certain hours, which could be 8 hours. And I've seen many people who just eat for a few hours during the day benefit a lot. Now, fasting is also a way of cleansing. Like if you do a whole day of fasting or whole day of water fasting, it's a way of letting your body cleanse. Now, I think that's really good, but what's even better is always to keep your body clean. So don't put anything into your body so that you have to go in for fasts regularly. I've seen people go in for, you know, long fasts or nature cure or all these things, and they really get better. But they come back and start the same things and get sick again. What's the use of that? So if we can always think about putting good quality, high nutrient dense food in our body, and then if you have some trouble fasting, because fasting gives your body rest to concentrate on healing, and if you can do intermittent fasting, that's really wonderful. If you can't do it, remember we're already doing some kind of intermittent fasting, because if you start eating at 8 in the morning and stop eating by 8 in the night, you've only eaten for 12 hours in a day, right? If you can extend that a little bit to 14 hours a day, you're already almost doing intermittent fasting. And if you can extend it to 16 hours a day, all the better, right? So do what you can. Do anything that you can sustain for a long period of time that's healthy and long-term. Wishing you all the best in health always.